Hi, this is one of East Bay Regional Park District's 2021 Trail Challenge hikes. They classified this hike as challenging. It is in Tilden Regional Park in Berkeley, and it is a 7.9 mile hike and has 1,611 feet of elevation gain. Look in the description for a link to a page with information and maps for this hike. You will also find a link to the All Trails map for this hike in the description. Although there is significant elevation change on this hike, it is all gradual and there is very little steep up or down. Most of this trail is out in the open, so this would not be a great hike for the middle of a summer day. There are great views along most of the trail of both the Bay and the East Bay. On this All Trails map, you can see that the hike is two loops connected with a section in common in the middle. On the elevation graph, you can see how gradual the elevation gain is. I really enjoyed this walk and I recommend it. This is the hike at 6x speed. I hope seeing it will make you want to go out and do it.
We'll be right back. All time is but a river. A year of old eons turn. It's time to rock my liver.